This is a quick video about a magic trick with a pen. Let's see how the trick works. Well, what do I have in my hands? A pen, pencil. This trick is particularly popular among children and teenagers because for children it's a very difficult trick, but they like it. It does not require much sense, a pencil or a pen. So the way this trick works is to forget about the pen. Just use the hands. It's just one thumb is the leading one. If you're a right hand person, use the right thumb. If you're a left hand person, use the left hand. Put the thumb in between the thumb and the pointy finger. And then just slide around the thumb of the other hand. Once you practice without a pen, the trick with a pen becomes much, much easier. If you have no thumbs at all, this trick is not going to work for you. It works better with longer pencils or pens, but the short ones, they become hidden under the hand, so it's difficult to guess what's in the hand. If you have children or know somebody who has children, play this trick along. It's a fun thing. Thank you for watching. Thank you for supporting the Creative Commons movement. Have fun.